Resident Evil 5.
Chris here. Coming in loud and clear, Kirk.
Yes, we read you.
There's a black market weapons deal going down in Kijuju. That's where Irving will be.
Grab your weapons. The operation's already started.
Remember, we're a team. Whatever happens, we stick together.
Don't worry. I may not be as big as you, but I can still hold my own.
Come on!
Okay! Did you hear that? It came from that building.
Come in, Kirk. The locals were hostile and we had to use force. We don't have any contingency plans for
Roger.
This situation, do we, Kirk?
Okay.
Roger on the locals.
Come on!
Okay,
come on!
Roger, what does that mean? Was HQ expecting this?
Come on!
Roger!
Quick!
I'll hold out till Flint gets here. Roger that.
I'm going on ahead. We'll meet up there. Good luck.
Roger that.
don't like the looks of this.
Come on!
We have to keep moving.
Responsible for the death of Alpha Team. We need to report this to HQ.
Come on!
Roger!
Okay.
Come on!
Okay.
Coming. Watch out!
Someone's here.
Sheva, you know where the mines are?
Past the station. Not too far from them. Follow me.
I'll take the lantern. Stay close to me.
Delta Team, Chris here. We located Irving, but he got away.
Do you know where he went?
We think he's heading for an oil field in the marshlands.
Okay, I'm sending someone after him now. I need you two to head back this way.
Roger that.
Opportunities. Shove it to headquarters.
This is headquarters. What's your situation?
There's a high probability that Irving is on his way to an oil field in the marshlands. We're rejoining Delta Team and heading there now.
Understood.
We got company.
They don't let up, do they?
Do what you gotta do to stop them. But don't get too trigger happy or the guns will overheat. If that happens, we'll be an easy target until they cool down. Got some sharp curves up ahead. Hold on tight.
This is Captain Stone, Delta Team. I just received word from HQ. Based on the data you uploaded from that hard drive, most of the townspeople have been infected by parasites known as Las Plata. The data refers to the infected as Magini.
What does all this have to do with Ouroboros?
You got me. They didn't see him.
Looks like the only way we're getting answers is from Irving.
Thank you.
Come on!
Roger!
Go!
Roger!
Infected.
How could someone do this to them?
Come on!
Looks like we have to go this way. I see something up there. Give me a hand.
It's another
Go!
Okay.
So, they help fund the BSAA. What the hell are they doing here?
Looks like we've arrived at the oil field.
Yeah, and Irving's not getting away this time.
Shots!
each other.
Roger. Cover me while I turn this back.
Thank you. what to do.
Do you think she could be connected to Irving?
It's possible, but I don't have any proof.
Tricell. If there is a connection, what does that mean for Africa?
Not sure. Such a place existed here.
It looks like there's been some recent activity.
I hope Irving was telling the truth when he said we'd find answers in this place.
Thank you.
Give me a grenade.
Okay.
Sheva.
Roger, get the other one.
Sheva.
Okay.
There's only one chain. The other one must be somewhere else.
Yeah.
okay.
Impressive. They appear to be focusing sunlight into a laser-like beam. Forget it!
Come on!
Okay.
Go!
Okay.
There's a trick to getting out of here.
Tread carefully. Those beams are dangerously focused. Looks like it worked. Are we finished?
Thank you.
Another one down. What's next?
This is what Irving meant by answers.
Not sure, but obviously there's a connection with Umbrella, and that's never a good sign.
We can worry about this later. First, we need to find out about Jill.
You're right. Let's see what we can dig up.
Go!
Okay.
This is the facility from the hut. No doubt about it.
We're finally getting somewhere.
Come on! Come on!
So this was the facility Excella was talking about.
She's got us under surveillance. I can almost guarantee she sent that BOW to eliminate us.
You can ask her about that.
Looks like we have to go this way.
Missiles?
Why would they need these, do you think?
Maybe they're planning to start a war.
Thank you.
guided test subjects from the research facility. Evolution and being worthy. What does she mean?
Something about a philosopher's stone and selecting DNA.
Roger.
Doesn't matter what she says, she's just a terrorist. End of story. We can't risk Ouroboros getting out of here and infecting people.
Then let's go take care of business.
Over there.
Ruins. You think Excella is here?
If we want to find out, we're gonna have to lower that bridge.
Then we need to locate the controls. Maybe they're in that building.
Sheva!
Roger! I'll activate the elevator for you.
Thank you.
7 minutes. 7 minutes.
To spread Ouroboros.
No. Using a ship like this would give away the position too soon.
Come on!
Roger!
So big. It won't be easy finding Wesker.
That won't be a problem. Once he knows we're here, he'll find us.
And how do you know that?
Let's just say we have a history together, and he's not the type to let grudges go.
He must have done something to really piss him off.
It goes a bit beyond just pissing him off.
So,
go!
Are you going...
Thank you.
Come on!
Okay.
Persistent son of a bitch.
So now what? Do you think our weapons can hit that thing?
I don't know.
It's terrible! We can't stay here!
Thank you.
So that's Emil Burrows. I fear for the world if that ever gets out.
God damn it, Wesker. Come on!
Okay.
The bomber equipped with missiles. He can't fly around in that without getting shot down. Oh, God.
Exactly. The plane can't get shot down. If it...
Warning. Fire detected in the engine room.
Doesn't feel right. I can't explain it.
Yeah, I hear ya.
I'll see you dead! We'll be right back.
Chris! I need you to distract him!
Ignorant cretins!
Shoot him!
Do it now! Give him the shot!
Ouroboros will be released into the atmosphere, ensuring complete global saturation.
Loaded.
Suck on this, Wesker.
Your time's up, you son of a bitch.